Hi guys, CMB123 back with another video, and today I just caught a lizard yesterday. Or, well, yeah, I just fed it today. I have a potato bug in there, but just figured out it doesn't eat potato bugs, so I'm probably gonna have to take it out later. But yeah, here's my lizard. He's in there. Just chilling. You want me to pick him up and show him to you guys? I don't know. So here, I'll just pick him up. Pick him up. And you probably want to see me pick him up, so. Do this. Do this. There we go. So now you guys can probably see me pick it up, and you guys can see the potato bug, right? Yeah, it's right here. Here's the potato bug. Oh, and the reason I'm sticking a spoon in here instead of my hand straight away is because this is a wildly caught lizard. I didn't buy this from a pet store. This is a wild lizard. So it's actually pretty unpredictable. And, yeah. So, it's just absorbing sunlight right now. I don't want it to attack me, so. Alright. But yeah. So, okay, gotta pick him up. It doesn't seem to be doing nothing right now. He's just like, what is this? What are you doing? He's acting dead, but very much alive. Hold on. Is he playing dead? Oh. His eyes are open, so. I know he's not dead. No. You're alive. Yep, I see you. Alright. Okay, no, so it's not in the mood to bite, guys. Alright, guys, so it's not in the mood to bite. It'd be just my luck if it bit me now. I'm actually just gonna pet it right now because I don't want it to get too aggravated because I've held it multiple times today. So yeah. That's my alligator lizard. Alright, you know what? If you like and subscribe right now, I will pick it up. Here's 5 seconds. You got 5 seconds to do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you like and subscribe, here we go. You don't bite me. You don't bite me. Ooh, no. I'm trying to pick you up. I need to show you to the people. Here you go. Oh, and if you're wondering, this is a southern alligator lizard, and it does not want anything to do with me. Wow. Okay. Wow. Alright, I'm not gonna force it to, and if it gets too scared, I will sleep it. Sorry guys, I can't pick it up because it's getting really, really scared. If you can hear it squeaking, that's not its nails. That it's actually what the noise it's making. Pretty sure it's a baby. I don't know. I actually have no clue. Oh my goodness, it's like licking its own face. But yeah. So, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.